Team leader to squad. Vox check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position.
Do you have the virus bomb? Damn it.
Moving to... Lost contact with brother... Orbital launcher facility! Well secured!
Hellstross! Alpha! I'm moving to the crash site! Do you read?
Any sign of the commander? Negative. No contact since the crash.
I'm here, dammit!
Hellstross, you have command. What are your orders? We proceed as planned. Launch the virus bomb into the stratosphere. Detonate it! And watch the Tyranids die. A sight I will greatly enjoy.
Transmitter must be broken.
Hormigants. The area will be crawling with them.
They send large enough to stop me.
Oh. pursue my way through.
Darius, brother, I will repay them tenfold. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come for me! Running out of time.
Hill team, I am at the crash site. The Imperium with your devotion. Hold fast! Kalstras, if you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as you bite, Xenos? Come on!
Are you with me? I have the bomb! You have served your Emperor well, brother. Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash-landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by Tyranids. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over Tyranid positions. This is our one chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters. The gates.
Shift chronometer reset. You're registered as on duty. Carry out the Omnissiah's work according to the divine synchronicity.
Inserting payload.
Payload chambered. Hazardous material detected. Further benedictions required.
Transmitting override authorization. Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console.
Spirit, what is the status of the orbital launcher?
Hibernation. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnissiah has been locked.
Activate launch systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful.
Hasten the damn process.
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
is done. You will remember.
Strip your flesh.